Hi, hello friends. Friends, today I want to tell about a great person in our India. He was a renowned scholar, great philosopher and an evocative teacher who dedicated his life towards the field of education. Can you guess him? Okay, I will give few more clues, by that you can guess easily. He was president of Bharat Ratna, first vice president and second president of India. His birthday is celebrated as National Teachers Day in India. I think you got it. He is none other than Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was our former president and vice president. Let us know about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was born on 5th September 1888 in a Telugu-speaking family. His father's name was Sarvepalli Veeraswamy, who was subordinate revenue official, and his mother's name was Sarvepalli Sita. Radhakrishna spent his early years in Tiruthani and Tirupati. Although his father wanted him to be a priest, his skills and talents led him to pursue his career. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan pursued his studies with the help of scholarships. He joined Hurghada College, later switched to the Madras Christian College at the age of 17. In 1909, Sarvepalli graduated with a master's degree in philosophy. More than by choice, he studied philosophy by chance. Since he was a financially constrained student, he had no money to buy books. His cousin, who graduated from the same college, passed the philosophy textbooks to Radhakrishna, which decided his academic course. Radhakrishna got married to his distant cousin Shivakamu at the age of 16. The marriage was arranged by the family as per tradition. The couple had 6 children, 5 daughters and one son named Sarvepalli Gopal. In 1909, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was appointed as the faculty of the Department of Philosophy at the Madras Presidency College. Thereafter, he taught in various universities like University of Mysore, Maharajas College, University of Calcutta. In June 1926, he represented the University of Calcutta at Congress of the University of the British Empire. And in the same year, he represented the Congress of Philosophy at Harvard University. In 1929, he delivered a Hebert lecture on the ideas of life at Manchester College, Oxford. Another interesting fact is that he was the first Indian to hold a professorial chair at University of Oxford. In 1931, he was knighted by the King George V for his services to education. In 1954, he was awarded the Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian award in India. Here is some of the books written by Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. The Reign of Religion in Contemporary Philosophy, Indian Philosophy, An Idealist View of Life, Freedom and Culture, My Search for Truth, Education, Politics and War. India celebrates Teachers' Day on 5th September since 1962 to honor former President Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan on his birth anniversary. Friends, here some of my sweet memories with my teachers in my school days. Okay friends, a few words from my heart to every teacher. Wishing you joy and happiness. You are the amazing teachers and you only deserve the best. You are the spark, you are the inspiration, you are the guide, you are the candle of my life. I'm deeply thankful to all teachers. Thank you so much. And wishing you very, very happy Teachers Day. Okay friends, I think that you also had some sweet memories with your teachers in your school days. So, if you get a chance to see something with your teachers, what would you like to say? Post a comment in the comment box. And also, who is your favorite teacher and why? Also post a comment in the comment box. Friends, share this video with your teachers and express your gratitude towards your teacher. Okay friends, once again happy Teachers Day and don't forget to subscribe to LVK Education and activate the bell icon to get notifications and if you like the video, please put a like and share this video with your friends and teachers. Okay friends, bye. Let us meet on next video.